Welcome back. In this video, we'll see how to create an email ID of a person who has recently joined in the company. And the information or the data what I have is just first name and the last name. Now, the email ID can be into different formats. For example, if I just want to create an email ID for them, so I'll just write as aishwarya.rai@technohls.com, enter and control E. Using this method, you can see all the email IDs are created. But usually my manager is not happy with me always, and he wants me to just modify the email ID. So he wanted as aishwarya.r, in the sense initial of the last name. So I can just delete that everything. And again, I can type here as aishwarya.r@technohls.com, enter control E. aishwarya.r@technohls.com. And you see everywhere it has taken the initial of the last name and I've got the answer. Same way, you can also type as a.rai@companyname.com, enter, and then press control E from a keyboard. And you see, it will understand the pattern and give you the output.